don't leave. You've stolen my love. You now deserve me. Love of my life, can't you see? Bring it
back. So let's get started. So guys, the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to just make my hair up with a hairband. I'm going to put a hairband. Then to for the makeup, I'm going to start by priming my face by aloe vera gel. I'm going to use this Apur aloe vera gel of 1 pump. And I'm going to apply it all over my face. And I'm going to set this all base all over my eyes so it can be stick through long makeup. Then I'm going to use my Aarthi's eyeliner and I'm going to draw a wing liner. So I'm going to use this Real Technique eyeliner brush so it gives very perfect liner, and I'm going to start drawing it. So I'm going to first fill my eyelid. So as you can see, I'm going to do it very thin line. I'm going to do a wing, sharp wing. So make sure you're doing it slowly. If you're not a pro, you can use tape at edge of your liner so it can come very nice liner. So as you can see, I've done with my both eyes, and today I think I have got very nice liner. Then I'm going to use my Kelly eyeliner palette, eyeshadow palette. Then I'm going to use this orangey shade all over my eyelid. So you can put this eyeshadow before your eyeliner, but I'm going to use it afterwards. So after using this orange eyeshadow from the same palette, I'm going to pick up the black shade from a small angular brush. Then I'm going to drag that black from my outer liner to inner eyeliner. So as you can see, just going to give a light smoky effect to the liner. From the same line, I'm going to draw kajal in my waterline. So as you can see, my makeup is completed. Then I'm going to go into my face. For face, I'm going to use my aloe vera gel once again to make sure everything going to stick properly and my base going to be smooth. So massage it properly all over your face. Then I'm going to use my Lakme liquid mouse foundation in the shade beige. I'm going to put it all over my face. In the form of dots. I'm going to use my buffing brush and I'm going to blend it all over my face very softly, and by buffing, not by rubbing. So my base is going to be very smooth and light. So don't forget your neck, because it's going to give a discoloration which doesn't look good. So I'm going to use my second layer of foundation because to make this face way more flawless. Then I'm going to use my beauty blender to blend it and make sure there is going to be no harsh lines. So then I'm going to use my Aarthi's compact powder to set this base. Then I'm going to use my Kelly palette and I'm going to pick up that brown shade from this palette and I'm going to start off contouring. So guys, then I'm going to use my Maybelline Studio Fix blusher palette. I'm going to use this pink and peach mix shades. I'm going to apply it as my blusher. So to make my cheeks gulabi gulabi, I'm going to use these two shades. Then I'm going to use the highlighter from the same palette. It is like rose gold highlighter, which looks very best in Indian outfits. So I'm going to apply it on my usual areas like cheeks, cupid's bow, bridge of the nose and forehead. Then I'm going to use my blue heaven in color shade in Hat Still Nut. So I'm going to use this lipstick because it's like Indian outfit and I have concentrated on my eyes, so I want my lips to be not more bold. So as you can see, I have applied my lipstick and voila, done.
So guys, here is the final look for this Indian wedding dress makeup look for this 2019. So guys, hope you like this video, and if you are going to recreate this look, so please don't forget to mention me.
Thank you.